Christian's under fire tonight for allegations that he neglected to disclose contact with Russia during the presidential campaign, actually stating the opposite under oath. Good evening. Thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Nadine Woodward. KXY4's Caroline Rourke working for you. She's got the very latest on this now. Caroline?
Nadine, the Washington Post reporting tonight that Attorney General Jeff Sessions spoke with the Russian ambassador twice at a time that he was still a senator but also an advisor to the Trump campaign. Since the start of the Department of Justice's investigation of any ties between the Trump administration and Russia, Democrats and now some Republicans have called on the Attorney General to recuse himself. Now they're calling on him to resign. It hasn't been a month since National Security Advisor Michael Flynn was forced to resign his post after it came to light that he had misled Vice President Mike Pence and other officials about his contacts during the campaign with Russian Ambassador Sergei Kislyak. It was in part that revelation that prompted a Justice Department investigation of ties to Russia, overseen by Attorney General Jeff Sessions. During his confirmation hearing, Sessions was questioned about how he would respond if Trump team members had been in contact with Russia.
Senator Franken, I'm not aware of any of those activities. I have been called a surrogate at a time or two in that campaign, and I didn't have communications with the Russians, and I'm unable to comment on it.
That was January 10th, 2017. Rewind to July 2016, the first of two discussions between then-Senator Sessions and Ambassador Kislyak, the other a private meeting in Sessions' office last September. Information directly contradicting the statement he made under oath. But a DOJ spokeswoman says it's not perjury, just politics. She said Sessions' answer at the hearing was not misleading, that his meetings with Kislyak were two of more than 25 with foreign ambassadors held in his capacity as a senator and a member of the Armed Services Committee. According to the Washington Post, of the 26 members on that committee, 20 say they did not meet with Kislyak last year. The other six have not yet commented. Sergei Kislyak is a diplomat, not an intelligence operative, and it's unknown what ties, if any, he has to Russian involvement in the 2016 election. And Sessions was not directly asked if he himself had been in contact with Russia. But it begs the question. If Sessions met with Kislyak in a non-campaign-related capacity, then why state the opposite? The Attorney General released a statement of his own tonight saying, quote, I never met with any Russian officials to discuss issues of the campaign. I have no idea what this allegation is about. It is false. Reporting in studio, Caroline Rourke, KXY4 News.
Thank you, Caroline.